is the only life we'll see. So I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me.
I'm 21, 22.
Oh, people is going on all the time.
Yeah, it's always happening, yeah.
People is often going on, but we ignore them, Johnny.
Yes.
If they're going on, we stay off.
Yeah,
we're
going to stay.
No, no, it's not like that. We talk to people, meet people as often as we can.
As often as we can.
That's the way it is with us, Johnny.
What is the thing you like much, like more in your life after music?
Cars and girls and things like that, you know.
Police and everybody. It was all planted by the fellow.
Well, as far as that's concerned, the fact that people like us, it's lovely.
How do you go about meeting your fans?
What do you see? How'd you do? Barely.
you couldn't have come out in the Coventry Street and said, how'd you do, outback?
Well, we didn't.
Just before I joined, I had a beard and big moth back and everything. I wouldn't like to say.
You know, they probably all, they try and get a piece of your jacket or whatever you wear at the time.
How about have you got any sisters?
I think, yeah, I'm the only one who's got a sister out of the four of us.
But she's 32 and lives in America.
Is she a fan?
Yeah, naturally.